In the Motorcycle Minute, we're asking the question, do you know how to stop properly? Let's ask an expert. Trevor, we think we know how to stop, but you're doing something different that we probably should do for safety measures. Give us an idea, what are some of the things that you're doing that you probably would suggest to be more safe?
Well, Phoenix, I was hit by a car in 1983. So I call this being ready. Every time I stop, my eyes continue forward. As I reach for my brakes with the pinky and putting the rear brake on slightly, I'm pulling in the clutch and I continue tapping down on the gear selector right up until I stop. Then I know I'm in first gear. When I plant that foot, I've done my stop, and I want to do a good shoulder check over my left shoulder. And as I do that, I release my front brake as I look over my right, so if there's someone there, I can get out of there in one hell of a hurry.
Most people will be looking at their side mirrors. That's not effective enough.
I use the mirrors in the decision of coming to a stop. So I review that. I know, okay, it's safe for me to apply the brakes. I go through my stop. I shoulder check around, and I'm not only checking for cars. I'm checking for individuals that may have some ill intentions with my motorcycle.
I understand what you're saying. You know, it's something so simple, and that's why we ask an expert like you on this Motorcycle Minute. Thank you, buddy.
Oh, you're welcome.
And as always, ride safe.
Thank you.